penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next three laps. Nice overtaking. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits, or you'll get a penalty. You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. The car behind is running on the prime tyre. We should try and create a gap. Good pace. Carry on with the job you're doing. Thank you. let this guy hold us up much longer. Pass him. Okay, prime for your next box. The track is clear. The car's got a new set of prime tires on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Four seconds to the next car. Push, push. Thank you. head has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Car behind has just fitted the option tyres. Looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. Taken some slight damage to the front wing. You should be okay to stay out. Seconds is the gap to you and the next car. 3 seconds. We'll be right back. and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in sector two. Sector two. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. Is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Down to sixth place, sixth. We'll be right back. At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. Got 5 seconds on the car behind. Let's try to keep it that way.
Thank you.
Your tyres are heavily worn. Box for fresh rubber if you need to. There's only 4 seconds gap between you and the car ahead. Keep pushing. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. As you rejoin the track. The track is clear. Track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We need to keep pushing if we want to close the gap on the car ahead. It's currently 12 seconds. Oh,
Push.
guy behind you is fitting the option tyre. Looks like he's going for a shorter stint. We'll be right back. Putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. Picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind.